Victor, this is without any cork going into the bottle. This is the cork going into the bottle. Did you notice that when the plunger was going into the bottle, the pedestal moved downward and wasn't keeping tension on the bottle?